The Giorgio Armani Privé collection is up next. Tell you all about the collection in 60 seconds.
Designer Giorgio Armani went with an old-school approach to his spring-summer 2019 haute couture show. Over almost 30 minutes, the designer presented his Armani Privé line in a salon-style setting, with the audience almost brushing knees with the models as they walked by. And they actually didn't walk by. They stopped and did a slow, pivoting turn in each room they entered, just like the old black-and-white fashion film reels of yore. But there was nothing black-and-white about the show. It was full of slick, glossy colors, predominantly red and blue, with black, cream, and silver added in for good measure. And Armani pulled on the two eras that have served him so well in his career, his beloved 1930s and the 1980s, when his fashion was the benchmark against which all other brands were measured. Here he blended them nicely and came up with a collection aimed at today, one with an Asian slant, another Armani favorite, filled with fitted, high-shouldered jackets, tailored trousers, and lean dresses. Armani offered his devotees a collection of lacquered perfection, polished with an inch of its life.